She used to pack poems in her hip pocket. Under all the gray old lady clothes, she was dressed for action. She had hair, imagine, in certain places, and believe me, she smelled human on a hot summer day, stalking snakes or counting the thousand notes in sunlight. She walked just like an Indian. She was New England's favorite daughter. She could pray like the devil. She was a two-fisted woman, this babe. All the flies just stood around and buzzed when she died.